Hey guys, it's Reese from Ugly Faces, and I'm gonna teach you how to do this cute little thing right here. This little hair bow thing. And I'm just gonna undo the one I already did. So I got this little bandana thingy from the hair store for only $1, and it's just a big old square basically. And it's green. So first what you want to do is just lay it straight. This one has a lint on it. And you take one of the corners and fold it in a little bit. And take the opposite corner and do the same thing. And then fold that over as with the other one. And then roll. And roll again. And roll. And roll again until they meet in the middle like this. And then you put it like that. That's what I do. You grab the ends and you cross them over and you tie them like you would tie a normal shoe or something. You go under and pull soft. And go around and pull harder. So it's kind of jacked up right now. But then you go through the back again. Then I'm gonna fluff out the ends so it doesn't look so beat up. I think this is Bowie, right? And then it looks like that. And in the pictures you're gonna see that it was just on her head. How make people going on her head like that? Because I put a headband under it. And to do that, all you really do is just turn it around and slip it under your tie. And then you can tie it again to just secure it there. And that's basically it. Bye!